How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head?
My favorite time on the beach is when there's no one else on it. Well, we got home super late last night, and now it is 5 a.m., and we're off to the beach. Now, keep in mind, the beach is like 8 hours away. That's all I got for you right now. What time is it, good sir?
6 o'clock.
Where are we going?
To Croatia.
To the beach. No, not Croatia. We're going to Montenegro. Kukima, this is Vozido. Awesome, Satio. Alright, so it's 6 in the morning, and I'm going to tell you what time we get there, because the drive is going to be absolutely wicked.
Gnarly.
So, we got some cool water. Oh, waza! We got the breakfast of champions right here. If anybody knows anything about Jaffa cakes, smoky, a little bit of Fanta. What else do you need?
Jaffa. I don't know.
I guess they're Jaffa. We're in one of the most wicked looking vineyards ever.
Always be easy. I can always live my life and just be, you know, real. My shit,
man, my shit be banging. You know what? My shit be banging, banging. We are halfway there and we got a pretty cool view right now.
Alright. My shit be banging. My shit banging. I'm feeling this my seat.
My shit be banging. Yeah. My shit be banging. It's about 3 o'clock and still haven't made it there. We're hopping onto a boat to transport our car. This is hour 10 of going to the beach. What up, cousin? Ceremonial master. Send the belt. My
Hey yo, either above the clouds or I'm under the weather. I'm in a perfect state of mind when the words coming together. Ultimate wordsmith and drop science, not a professor. 100% rough for the leather.
All right, we're back. It is officially 7 o'clock. Took us about 12 and a half hours to get to Montenegro, and we're not gonna do anything but parkour on the beach. So enjoy the next few clips.
What's up? After bucks, crush crews after us. No games, we ain't laughing much. Nothing but big things. Check the hit list, how we twist shit. What changed with the name? We still here, you're rocking with the best. Don't worry if I write rhymes, I write checks. Who's the boss? Dudes is lost. Don't think cause I'm iced out, I'm a cool off.
You're covering the flash. You're covering the flash, you pro. Are you mocking me? What a champ. Nice camera. Is this a Mexican standoff with cameras? Alright, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Rough for the leather, clever rhyme schemes gleam, cause the wealth thought out. No doubt, I got dreams of a 10-floor house. My team reigns supreme with proper lining to follow. Not only peep green like Heineken bottles for night vision goggles. Pile of rocket science, gems out the crates. I'm focused on the daily till.
Now, what you witnessed in about 2 minutes, I lived through about 13 hours worth, and you might ask yourself, was it all worth it? It looks like it's gonna be a good time.
I focus on the daily till the end of my days. Yeah, await the greatness. The king has to be crowned yet. Perfection personified, never miss a sound check. Profound depth is a spark-based poetry. For sure it's the marksman while opponents hold the rosaries. And play the hand that they dealt with. At the table of thieves, you will a verbal calisthenics. This gotta be the realest shit I ever wrote. Clever quotes, singing notes to those who never rose. Shot an arrow in battle and
we're in the old city of Ulcinj. The food is phenomenal.
Be the realest shit I ever wrote. Clever quotes.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll catch you in the next video. Appreciate it. Thank you for all the comments on the last video, by the way, Dave. Oh, also, follow me on Instagram. I'm trying to boost my followers and my brand. I don't have an Indie Development shirt to rep right now. Thank you guys. Like the video. Appreciate it.
The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go.